the country as a whole will see this as a way to change the way things have been going for the last 8 years.
An end to the whole division of the last 8 years and a new start.
I think automatically our view from the rest of the world will go instantly like way more positive.
You know, we'll be a little sore losers for a little while, that's to be expected, but we'll recover and we'll all unite.
So that's the reaction down here in Milwaukee in the third ward.